The National Citizens Integrity Awards are part of the efforts geared towards ending corruption in the country. The awards also coincide with the African Anti-Corruption Day, which is celebrated every year on the 11th of July. During the ceremony, 15 citizens were awarded in different categories. Among them is Makerere University Business School Principal, Professor Waswa Balunywa, Kabale Municipality MP Andrew Baliayanga Aja, former legislator Cassiano Wadri, among others. Xavier Ejoyi, the Executive Director of Action Aid Uganda, urged the Ugandan government to put more efforts to fight corruption in the country.
It is important that we begin to narrow the space for the corrupt, name and shame them. As we do that, on the one hand, we should be applauding men and women who serve in public office with integrity. And if we do attack corruption from all sides, they will have no room to hide.
Ejoyi further revealed why they decided to recognize those public officials with the most outstanding character. Previously, CSOs conducted a name and shame campaign for the most corrupt officials, but later decided to also recognize the least corrupt.
And we're excited that citizens were able to look through a number of public officials in this country and pick up the ones that they feel deserve to win this. And we're excited that this award process is becoming more and more competitive, which means that citizens are now recognizing the importance of this in shaping the kind of public officials that they want to serve them.
Professor Waswa Balunywa, who was the overall winner of the award, advised stakeholders to take the fight against corruption to the grassroots, starting with children at school.
You can't say you don't see corruption. You see it around. But I think what's very important is for you to stay aboard, to stay above it. That yes, you don't encourage it, try to stop it, but it's not easy, I must tell you. Because the fabric of society we are in is in such a way that corruption is everywhere.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.